All right, we are here at FYE, and this is a different one I usually don't go to. It's the first time it's been open in like months, and we have a little special guest. So, yeah, the wrestling section in this one was always shit anyway. So, you know, hopefully there's at least something to be had. If not, it'll just turn into an FYE vlog.
This is like the most scarce wrestling section I've ever seen. There's like one per section. Jeez. Nothing too rare either. You do have this. But if you get this, you might as well just get the VHS version. Yeah, wow. Okay. Actually, never seen this.
Maybe.
It's actually kind of cool. I'm not the biggest Predator fan, but I like the first one. The original Planet of the Apes collection. Well, that's not the original. That's actually the repackaging, but. With the eco cases. As for box sets, nothing too much. You have the new Avatar Steelbook collection. I know a lot of people were waiting on that one. You want to get the Twilight box set?
Yeah.
Gotham. All-time favorite show, Twilight Zone. Ancient Aliens box set. Some X-Files. You got Jeepers Creepers, the Creeper. First appearance Wolverine. And Hulk 181.
Oh, the Jack in the box.
The Jackass in the box. Oh, we got the WrestleMania 24 theme song playing in the background, so maybe they won't flag me. So I've considered doing a challenge on the channel. Carolina Reaper pods. You got the ass blaster.
That would be you.
Yeah, it would be. I think this is actually. Oh, you can grow your own. Okay. No, fuck pickles. Where'd this go? No. Yeah, you can get these here now, they're good.
Ugh.
A gummy? No, I would not eat a gummy donut. I See, I just want the real thing. You get me some blue meth, send it to me. I will do it live. Do a live stream, blue meth. What? I remember when these first came out, I tried them like 15 years ago. Got the Japanese Mountain Dew. Yeah, I was looking at that one too. You've never seen Salem's Lot?
It looks very familiar.
Last house on the left.
I definitely remember.
This one we need to watch. Great film. Got Killer Clowns from Outer Space. It's actually my favorite Hitchcock film, The Birds. One of my favorite films, period. How long it would take me. I've done this before where I've looked through the entire clearance section. You know how long it would take me to look through all this? But usually this is where you can find your best stuff. Yeah, so much. Usually you can just cheat by looking at the spines. Yeah, nothing too out of the ordinary. A lot of the times you're gonna get the same generic stuff for clearance. But once in a while you can find something pretty rare. Usually the wrestling stuff's down at the end here. So I am gonna look through most of this. See if we can find anything. I'm not the biggest fan of the Funko Pops. I do have, I think, two Batman ones, that's it. But the Tick. You remember the Tick?
Mm-hmm.
Got Iceman. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything too crazy over here. Found more clearance. You got the original Fly collection. Another great film, Creature from the Black Lagoon. And yes, I will look through all of this once I'm done filming. All right, that is cool as hell. Everyone knows I'm a huge Hellraiser fan, so. They actually have some really cool stuff. They have the, let me see it. Yeah, that is cool as shit. You got the original Fly figure. Got Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. We got Paul Stanley. Actually, I have some really cool stuff. Mortal Kombat figures. Oh, there you go. Interesting. I think you have early career.
Yeah.
Radioactive waste. What, they just glow in the dark or something? It's $40. Why the hell are they $40? Seriously, why are these $40? Oh, they're sculptures. That's why. Okay. I thought they were edible for a second. Oh, there you go. 80s Transformers. G1. Yeah, get that out of here. But one of my all-time favorite films, The Invisible Man. Oh my god, that's awesome. They got, what, one figure down here? They got the Hardys. They kind of do, kind of packed up on the box sets since the last time I've been here. Which is good. You got the Fly collection again. I seriously want that. $70. I feel like I can find it cheaper online, to be honest with you. eBay. Never go wrong with eBay. You got King Kong versus Godzilla. Very cool. You got the Leprechaun collection.
All right, so we ended up getting jack shit. We got nothing. The wrestling section was just almost empty. Like, I remember when it used to be an entire wall in the store. But yeah, that's about it. It became an FYE vlog. So yeah, say goodbye. Peace out.